Hey, this is Anthony, and I just picked up the North Face Mountain Manor 6. I'm gonna let you know of a couple of its features that I liked and didn't like, and hopefully show you some stuff that I couldn't find elsewhere on the internet on other reviews, so. It was actually quite easy to set up, and I set it up all by myself in a matter of maybe a half an hour. This tent has two entrances, one on the front and one on the back. The poles are color-coded and attached with the twist clips, which couldn't make it easier. The inside of the tent is specced out at 6 people, and all the windows and the doors have double zippers and don't seem to catch. And there are 4 lower interior pockets and 8 upper pockets. And the room dividers have a zipper down the middle and varying anchor points along the side of the tent. Of course, there's the hook at the top for putting your lantern or whatever else. And it also has 4 windows, 2 on the doors and 2 on the sides. And without the rainfly, you can see through the clear ceiling. So there's the grand tour. I hope you got a better look at it.